Ayanda Borotho, preaching to the ego is destroying our people. Spare a thought for the message in the sermon you heard at church at the weekend. Ayanda Borotho is not here for preachings intended to boost egos. On Instagram on Sunday, the Isabaya actress shared her thoughts on church and how many still left services with broken spirits. Church is not a place. Church is people. This preaching to the ego is destroying our people because we rub the ego and still leave church with broken spirits. Ayanda recently released her debut book Unbecoming to Become, a memoir about reclaiming her identity and worth as a woman. Sis took part in a book signing and workshop at the weekend, where she said she had many spiritual experiences during the session. Ministry is not confined to the definitions of the world, nor is it exclusive. It can unfold anywhere, as long as you are true and sincere with your intentions. I attended church yesterday, there was no pastor, but there was love. This book was never meant to speak to anyone's ego. It was meant to heal the spirits of the broken. We have to change the way we see the world if we want the world to change, she added.